is Amrita from lifekirecipe.com. You're watching Lady Kha Kha on Fame Food. You know, Children's Day is coming up, right? So I have decided to be kid again. Yes, I'm going to have a breakfast party. I'm going to make pretty, pretty pancakes. Yes, and that too, mini pancakes. I'm going to have some whipped cream, some Nutella, some banana, some cranberries, and I'm going to have so much fun. So making pancakes is very easy. All you need is one bowl for dry ingredients and one bowl for wet ingredients. For dry ingredients, you will add 1.5 cup flour or maida. And you are going to add about a pinch of salt. And of course you need some sweetness, so you're going to add sugar. And you can replace it with honey if you want. So here we go, sugar. We are also going to add some baking powder because we want our pancakes to be nice and fluffy. So that would be 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Here we go. So all the dry ingredients are right here. Now we need to mix our wet ingredients. So we'll take 1 cup of milk. This could be on a room temperature, okay? And we need to break an egg in it as well. Also, 1 teaspoon of vanilla goes in to just cut down on that egginess, alright? And we're going to whisk it nicely. What we're going to do is add this milk and egg mixture to our flour mixture, alright? But slowly, slowly. And you need to whisk it really nicely because you want absolute smooth batter, alright? And we're going to add the best ingredient, something which is going to make our pancakes absolutely fantastic, and that is the butter. Yes, all the goodness in the pancakes comes from this. And don't be shy, alright? And as much as you want, but I think I'm going to go with 2 tablespoons according to this recipe. And we need melted, alright? So I've already melted it in microwave for 30 seconds. That's what I'm going to add to the batter. Look at all this liquid gold. Man, I can't wait to have these pancakes. Now, because I want to make mini pancakes, I'm going to pour this batter into piping bags so that it just gets easier for me to pour into the pan. For a Children's Day, I thought I'll just decorate it and, you know, be a kid again. So what you're going to do is melt some butter in the pan and pour this batter. That's it. See, such cute tiny mini pancakes you'll get. These pancakes are ready. We should put some whipped cream and some cranberries, and I think it'd be just fantastic. Take one pancake on the plate. I have some whipped cream here, so I'm going to just wipe it a little bit. And I also have some beautiful cranberries. The next stack is of the pancake. Another layer of whipped cream and cranberries. And finally, one more pancake on top. One more round of whipped cream, and we're going to secure this with a toothpick. Look how cute it looks, right? So here are some adorable mini pancakes. We've done a simple version with Nutella and banana, a very classic one with cinnamon, banana and whipped cream, and a very playful cranberry and whipped cream. So if you love these pancakes as much as I do, go ahead, please banao aur mujhe zarur batana ki kaise lage, alright? So like, share, comment and do subscribe the Fame Food channel, because every week, Lady Kha Kha is going to come up with amazing videos, because life is a party.